I'm Suzanne Smiley with Atlas RFID, and we're at RFID Journal Live 2014, and I'm standing here with Steve Kramer. How are you doing today?
Doing great.
And we are going to see what he has brought to RFID Journal Live. It seems really interesting. We know the beer keg's out here, so Tell us a little bit about what you're doing with SteadyServe.
Well, we're saving the world from running out of beer.
Perfect.
Using RFID to do it.
Awesome.
So what we did was we figured out that a lot of keg was just running out, and so what we wanted to do is figure out a way to make sure that it doesn't run out and that bars and restaurants can know exactly how much beer is left in kegs in their cooler. So what we did was we figured out a system where it's actually a wireless transmitter that goes underneath the keg that weighs the keg and then transmits what the volume is based on weight. And what we needed to do is we reuse the sensors that go from one keg to the next keg, and we needed to be able to tell the kegs, you know, what beer it was on. And so we approached Identiv, and Identiv had an NFC solution, RFID solution, so that we could go ahead and tell the keg that right now it's on a Bud Light, the Bud Light's empty, it's now going to be on a Blue Moon, or whatever other kegs is going to be on.
Okay, so, and here's the sensor here.
Yeah. So we actually have the sensor sits on the bottom of the keg, so it's down underneath the keg, and actually it has an RFID reader built into it. There's the antenna for the RFID reader. We print up tags that tell the name of the beer. This is Sam Adams Whitewater, and it's got the Identiv RFID inlay on the back. So put this in there, push the button lights up, and you hold it, let it go, and it's now read that. It now tells the sensor that it's actually on this beer. And then this has a radio transmitter, very similar to Wi-Fi, called Zigbee, transmits here, goes out to the internet through this uplink, and then comes back around to our app.
Okay.
So that's how it works.
And this is the keg that has the sensor on it.
Yep, it shows how it's attached to the bottom of the keg, down on the bottom. Yep, yeah. So that's how it works. And then we have iPhone and Android app that the users can go ahead and actually see exactly how much, what their kegs, red means it's running out, black means it's about running out, and get all kinds of information. You can actually reorder your kegs. We work with beer distributors, so you can actually reorder all of your keg inventory right online and on your app.
So we'll never run out again, right?
Never run out again. That's what we're saving the world for.
Awesome. I love the concept. Well, thank you for taking us through this. This is amazing. Great booth. Great demonstration with the keg. Anything else you want to say? Last-minute thoughts?
Identiv was a great partner. They took an idea and made it happen for us, and we appreciate it.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much. We love learning more at RFID Journal Live, and we'll see you next time.